Okay, but how do you change the volume of a cannon?